Alright, we're back, and we got Coach Strip with us to go over there. The ending of this Chargers game, we were taping earlier, and we had technical difficulties, so we just restarted the back of this one. So, Coach, what's going on here?
Well, Justin Jackson wanted a better running back in the game, y'all. But the holding going on here is what's going on here. Look at that boy. This is damn ridiculous how scripted this shit is. And it's all about numbers, like I've been saying. And it's just crazy out here. People acting stupid, getting crazy over these ridiculously scripted games over here. Why this boy here? What the hell he doing over there? What the hell going on here? You can run through about seven people there, boy. He must be practicing. When he does the practice time, he uses trucks and pulls them across the street. Oh, the boy fumbled the ball over there. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen on scripted football night. He put the score there. But, and they got the ball back, Kansas City. Yeah, they pulled that. Well, that's exactly what you do. The magnetics are messing up on there. See what happened there? That was good football. That number 99 didn't know they were playing scripted football. He just reacted like you would normally do when someone puts a football out there and you're a defensive player. And that big fella, he didn't know that it was supposed to be a scripted football day either. And then they had to rearrange it and throw the ball to him. He thought that shit was real. He thought Patrick Mahomes was really that bad of a quarterback when he just gonna throw the ball right to the man like that. That was a hell of a throw, Patrick. You almost fooled Coach Script, but it take a long time to fool Coach Script, boy. I'm in my damn 90s, boy. You got to get up early in the morning and get some pass on Coach Script over here, boy. Trying to do it with big football time. Right here. Watch this here. No holding going on over here. Boy, look at that boy over there. Wide open. Watch the booty tackle. All the time he tapped him on the back like he was playing flag football, little boy. They caught up with him at the end. They could have caught him 5 yards, 10 yards back there. Look at this here. Running offensive picks. That's a pick in football, by the way. You're not even allowed to play that in fake football, boy. You can't draw pick plays up in fake football times, boy. Get someone hurt out there. What the hell going on out here? Look, you're going to fake the ball and throw it to the big man with the man right on him at the same time. Boy, Tyreek Hill is about fucking 4'11". Boy, he catch the ball over the biggest man with them damn gloves he got over there. Yeah, I'll say it about Tyreek Hill. That boy, good. Them magnetic gloves are something. Boy, look at my home running around here. Of course, go get the 2-point conversion, boy. Goldie is going to tie the game. Goldie is. It's a scripted football day, boy. We ain't going to have this kind of craziness going on here. Whoa, helmet to helmet over there. No call. If you really want to see something funny, look at all the holding going on. That would get Coach Grip all the time. Them boy holding each other, hitting each other on the ground. Look at the misdirection. Wide open. Wide open. Three guys standing by him, but he catches the ball, wriggling down the field, twisting and turning like he's doing Chubby Checker over there, boy. What the hell going on, Justin Jackson? You need to come to Pittsburgh, boy. We know how to use over there. Look at here for scripted football day. Spin right between four guys. That bag that pulled that ball in the pass. I'm surprised it knocked up in the damn stand. How ball the ball pulled right to a boy like that? What the hell going on out here? What the hell are they doing? Did you please play defense over there? They get me all excited. Even though it's scripted football day, I get mad as hell watching these boys run down the field like that when they're not playing no damn defense over here. They're damn ridiculous. Of course, here. Of course, he's going to run. Look here. Wide open Tyreek Hill. Now, old Coach Script had Tyreek Hill in fantasy football. Coach Script ain't stupid. And he also had Patrick Mahomes. Look here. Nobody. Look at the big man just stopped running. He was running. I bet the hell if that was a pork chop running down the damn field, you'd be running after that boy. Run like you running out pork chop. And always run sideways. Never run right at the person when you're going for him in the backfield. That's what you do. He's doing the grift dance. We grifted you. I like that, Coach. Coach, this is absurd. I mean, it really is. Especially when you're watching the highlights of this. This is what they're putting out there, and it's so in your face that it's so scripted. Guys dropping passes, ridiculous calls not being called. The man can throw a ball easily. Surprise, a flag didn't come down on that. I mean, it's just so scripted.
We know that Patrick Mahomes is going to win this game. You know they're probably going to go deep in the AFC, and it's a sucker bet. I'm still picking the Pats to go to the Super Bowl against Tampa Bay. Coach, you were saying you like Dallas and then the Chiefs. Is that was your picks?
Yeah, my pick, boy. I like Dallas and the Chiefs to go to the Super Bowl. Repeat over there. And then I'm going to let little Patrick Mahomes win that ball game over there if he gets back in there. But the other team I was looking at, like you were saying, the Patriots, that's a good script there. And look at him. Look at that boy. Look at him trying to play like he was going to tackle him, boy. I tell you, boy, it's summed out there. It's just damn ridiculous. Oh, they're making a mockery of you folks out there. Oh, I tell you, every week it's the same thing with these damn potato heads. I go on and on about it, but...
Well, Coach, I know it's amazing. It really is. I mean, there's all the highlights and stuff. We can go on and on about it, but... Thanks for everybody, you know, watching, and we'll go do some more highlights. Thanks, Coach, for joining me. I appreciate it.
Oh, no problem. I appreciate everybody watching out here, and I'm sorry the coach get a little emotional about the hell going on out here, but it pisses me off when these boys don't play no damn defense over there when you're sitting there watching them play defense, and they can't play defense, and the ball go over there, holding calls, flies being thrown everywhere. It's damn ridiculous out there.